Does Allah have the 99 names? Well, the answer is that Allah does not have a 99 names, but this is just compiled from the Quran and the Sahihadith. But if you look at the Surah 17, in the Surah verse number 110, Allah says, أَعُوذِ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ قُلِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَبْدُ الرَّحْمَنِ أَيَّامَ تَدْعُونَ فَلَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. Say, call upon Allah, or call upon Rahman, by whatever name you call upon Him, it is well, for Him belong to the most beautiful names. So from this we can understand that we can call Allah, or we can call any name to Him, but it has to be something like special, or it has to be very unique, just belongs to Allah, who is the Creator. We cannot just call Him something which is compared to the creation, and we have to keep the Allah alone from the creation. Like if you read in the Surah Ikhlas, it says, "Allah min yakullahu kufuwan ahad." There is nothing like Him. So we can call Allah, or we can call Him a Rabb, or we can call Him the best, or we can call Him whatever name, but it has to be something very beautiful that belongs to Allah, and the attribute should belong to Allah alone.